If only you knew what it took to get to this fucking
oh no!
Oh shit. What it do, y'all? It's your boy, Lumberjack Cash, with the motherfucking fancy mustache up in this bitch. Yarr, I mean, Michael Bars, my boy, my homie, my brother from another motherfucking mother. Yarr, I mean, Motionless, official music video. As you know, I'm on MBD. I'm on the team. There's been a little bit of complications, technical difficulties with the distribution companies. I can't really speak too much, but I believe the album 111... or 1111 is going to be delayed a little bit, mostly due to URLs and technical difficulties of, you know, that kind of shit. But we ain't here for that. We here for the Motionless video on YouTube uploaded by Michael Bars. I think he did this last night or yesterday, but we here for it. Y'all, I mean, shit, boy, like, comment, motherfucking subscribe. We about to get into this motherfucking Michael Bars is on that new shit. You already know. He coming with a whole different style.
Happy or sad?
Sad.
Happy or sad?
Sad.
But I warn you, I'll break your heart.
Already broken.
Ha! Already broken.
First of all, I would like to thank all the fans for sticking right by my side. Now when I was taking the jab for the team, but I was determined.
Whoa, what the hell is this flashbacks and why do I got Slim Shady, Eminem, fucking Sorry Mama type vibes going on right now? What the hell? He clean here.
All the fans were sticking bloody all right there. Now when I was taking the jab for the team, but I was determined to fight the wave like a man. So now that I own the ocean, I isolate from the sand. And the righteous way to react is to make them watch you succeed. As everything that I stated is happening, I'm the first and only.
He's saying, bro, to all the non-believers, bro, the righteous way for me to react to them talking shit and hating is just to watch them see me rise and see me become who the fuck I said I was gonna be. Don't even pay attention to them hating on you, because haters gonna hate. It's their motherfucking job. You know what I mean? My boy's got some visuals going on in this one, bro. So much so I wasn't even listening to the words. I'm watching the movie.
Ha!
Fighting with himself. I think that's what the two different eyes are.
First of all, I would like to thank all the fans for sticking right by my side. Now when I was taking the jab for the team, but I was determined to fight the wave like a man. So now that I own the ocean, I isolate from the sand. And the righteous way to react is to make...
He's talking about being with Sony and fucking now that he owns his own shit. He got the ocean. He got the motion in the ocean, bro.
And so now that I own the ocean, I isolate from the sand. And the righteous way to react is to make them watch you succeed. As everything that I stated is happening, I'm the first and only South African motherfucker to make it out in this path. But I kept it going and I told myself that I'm working slowly. I lost a lot of my older friends, but who gives a fuck? It's good that I'm my own boss because I don't listen much to other people's opinion about me. It's a fucking irrelevant thing to me. I'm still gonna be in this wicked buzz. If it's a war you want, then bitch, you better...
Motherfuckers and y'all motherfuckers' opinions about me, I don't give a fuck. That shit irrelevant, motherfucker. Who cares about someone's opinion on you? It's their opinion. Everybody got one like they got booty holes and they all stink.
I'm moving. I'ma take this flame and keep it burning through my music. Even on my darkest days, I end up where the booth is. Gotta keep...
Tell me this don't give you that Eminem Slim Shady, like the Sorry Mama type vibes right here.
My motherfucking head up, I ain't losing. If it's a war, you want them
skeletons
bitch,
in my closet.
I'ma take this flame and keep it burning through my music. Even on my darkest days, I end up where the booth is. Gotta keep my motherfucking head up, I ain't losing. I can promise there's not an end to it, knowing I plan on putting in all the work that they never did. My studio promise is not an end to it, knowing I plan motherfucking head up, I ain't losing. I can promise there's not an end to it, knowing I plan on putting in all the work that they never did. My studio time is at 40 minutes a song. It'll take a day for two albums. I guess I make it look effortless.
Full set, bro. I do this shit in my motherfucking sleep, dog. Studio time, 40 minutes a song. Shit, I can get a whole album in a day. Y'all over here probably trying to spend 2 weeks on one. Shit.
If it was not for my baby, I would have lost my albums. I guess I make it look effortless. But if it was not for my baby, I would have lost my fucking
Jess?
Mind and murder the motherfucker that did
Jess?
Me wrong. But by the graces of God, the tables turn.
I know who he talking about, bro. Michael Barnes, bro. Shit, you already know, dog.
Mind and murder the motherfucker that did me wrong.
Shout out Jess,
baby,
though.
I would have lost my
Jess.
Fucking mind and murder the motherfucker that did me wrong. But by the graces of God, the tables turn. So soon you will get what's coming. Don't be surprised when the tick is on. But it doesn't matter because I'm gonna keep this shit going. And I'm not gonna stop until I'm in a position I know my kids can take responsibility for from the day that I'm gone. And do it better than I did when I was painting the picture great. I'm taking a second to think back of familiar thoughts I never hear when I step in the booth. So I can tell that you're listening, God. I'm the only one holding the key and your thoughts. I never hear when I step in the booth. So I can tell that you're listening, God. I'm the only one holding the key and only I will be picking the lock. I can tell that my reign is beginning because this is something I envision a lot. If it's a war you want, then bitch, you better start moving. I'ma take this flame and keep it burning through my music. Even on my darkest days, I end up where the booth is. Gotta keep my motherfucking head up, I ain't losing. If it's a war you want, then bitch, you better start moving. I'ma take this flame and keep it burning through my music. Even on my darkest days, I end up where
smoke?
The booth is.
He said, bro, you want the motherfucking smoke? Come at it, dog. I'ma keep this flame. I'ma keep shooting with this flame thrower through my motherfucking music, bro. You tripping.
Gotta keep my motherfucking head up, I ain't losing.
Nah, Michael Barnes has got a fucking movie. Drinking the blood. Yeah, see, he's fighting with himself. That is the good side and the devil. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, boy. Nah, fool. When have you seen a Michael Barnes video look so motherfucking crispy, dog? Like, come on, bruh. Shit, his last couple been the shit, though, bro. Fuck. Emotionless. Y'all playing with the GOAT. Y'all playing with the new little GOAT over here, bro. As Easy said, Michael Barnes is one of the ones about to be popping, y'all. He's up next. Y'all tripping. Y'all sleeping. Better get to fucking follow my boy. You better get on the team. You better get follow MBD music. Follow Michael Barnes music. Let's get this shit popping, y'all. Come on now. Let's get it. Y'all like, comment, and motherfucking subscribe. Hit the bell for me. Tell me what your favorite part of this music video was.
This might only take a minute or so. Fuck the complicated shit of the ridiculous flows. These motherfuckers weren't able to be listening close. I place it all in simple terms so that it sticks to your dome. Let's go. First of all, I stated there isn't competition. Taking everything I said, you'll see the dots in Lincoln. I put the doubters inside of my fucking dungeon.